All right, everybody, let's do... What week are we in? We are in... I swear I'm going to put these over in the front. Take these out. But I think the reason I did that is because I'll just leave them in here. let's see. We are in... This is next year's. Okay. It's next year's. Okay. I'm going to leave this little thing here. Here is our video thing for October. And I'm going to put those. Actually, I have them over here somewhere. We'll move them out of the way. Here's this month's November's video theme. And this is November's 2023. I have it in the back because this is the last one. And then once this is over, we're in this one. And this starts a whole new year. So we are on the 13th through the 19th. What's happening. We're in this week right now. Today is the 5th, so I'm filming for the next week. There's nothing in here. I have nothing planned. Her competition, she came in 1st, 2nd, and 7th. So... that's what it is. So we're actually in this week right here. So I will put this on here, but we are going to film for the following week. We are doing the 13th through the 19th. And this is, Thanksgiving is the following week. I believe Turkey Day is Thursday the 23rd. But I'm not sure. And we still got these stickers to use. So... we are using these ones for this month. I haven't even got the December little stickers for December's. You know, the little papers. I haven't got those yet. That's fine. So what are these? These are the three. These go on the bottom. These will go across the top. So we need this. So as of right now, Monday, and once we get these on, we'll go in and write it in. She has tumbling. Tuesdays, she's home. Wednesdays, she can go to tumbling Wednesdays and... I'll be right back. Okay. So, let's do every other one, I think. Make it pretty. I was going to do the top all this color and then the bottom all one color, but let's do it this way. Let's mix it up a little. So, as I was saying, she has tumbling. And she has tumbling on Wednesday if she wants to go. I'm trying to think, when I'm going to start. I usually don't bake things. I bake things like the week of Thanksgiving. So this weekend, because Thanksgiving is the 23rd. So I can either start making stuff Sunday or wait until the following Monday, probably. It's a good thing I don't work those afternoons. And I really didn't want to spend all my time stinking cooking, you know? Ariel's old enough to help, but I may be able to get her to help me, like, cutting, vegetables and stuff, you know. I don't know. We'll have to see. I usually make the pies and stuff. We have an extra one. I have another extra one over here we can save for next year. So, like I said, we have, she has tumbling. And tumbling. She doesn't have another competition until January. So she has these two. She can go on Fridays if she wants to. But it makes it rough on me and her dad. Because Thursday and Friday, those are my 12-hour days. I am not home. So he has to kind of do that kind of stuff. So I don't know if he's going to want to do that. So let's get this little foxy. I'm just using these up because it's what I have. And let's just put a fox down here. He's got a scarf on because it's getting colder. And we will use, oh, that's a big one. Okay, we'll use this guy. He's got a pumpkin, so we'll use him here. We already raked the yard, but we'll put this on here. Rake the yard, crisp air. It's getting crisp in the morning. It is getting really crisp in the mornings. And let's see. We still got another week and a half. So let's put a leaf somewhere. Right here. Just to mix it up a little bit. And then the next week we'll try to use those up. So I don't know. Thursday and Friday, I'm not here. So we've got Saturday and Sunday to cook. I can make the breads and stuff if I really want to. Or I can just work to the bone here. We need to take the turkey out this week. So we'll probably take it out. Turkey out. It's got to defrost. And last time we did this, I did it in a week. So Thursday is Thanksgiving. That's when we're going to cook. So it has, you know, and I'll keep it in the fridge. So it'll take all of those days for it to thaw out. So I don't know. As of right now, that's everything for now. We'll just have to wait and see what happens. But that's it. It's pretty straightforward. I'll leave my orange thing in there. So that's for the week of the 13th through the 19th. So we're almost done with this planner. You won't see this planner again until January, because we'll do this one in December. So we'll see this one back again after this is over, with another week and a half. And that's it. Until next year. We will not have this planner until next year. So here's her competition thing. I need to put that on the day that we went. I'll put it in the month. That's fine. So, and that is it for this week. So thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Appreciate y'all hanging in with me, and probably not very lively, but hanging in with me and doing this. And we shall see you in the next video. Bye now.